Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 459. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll be checking with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 459 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because number is odd. So we'll be checking with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 ones are 3, 1, 5, 3, 5 is a 15, 3, 3 is a 9. Yes, it is divisible by 3, so divide it. 3 ones are 3, 3, 5 is a 15, 3, 3 is a 9. We'll be having 1, 5, 3. Now, is this 1, 5, 3 further divisible by 3? Yes, it is. If you check it, it is divisible. So divide it, and we'll be having 3, 5 is a 15, 3 ones are 3. We'll be having 51. Is this 51 further divisible by 3? Yes, it is. So divide it, and we'll be having 17. Now 17 is further not divisible by 3, because 17 is itself a prime number. So 17 is only divisible by itself, that is 17, and once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 459 will be whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 3 cross 3 cross 3 cross 17. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 459. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.